Yesterday, I made the announcement that I was going to be leaving TikTok, and it's been a little bit of a challenge since I've made those videos before. In fact, I've made a couple videos where I said I'm taking a break from this platform. I don't want to do it anymore. And this time it was different. One of the things that led up to me leaving TikTok was responding to a video about the name of Jesus. Now, this was a regular run-of-the-mill type video. There wasn't anything special specifically about it. It was some guy that apparently is famous. He's got a couple million followers making the claim that he says, you know, his name really isn't Jesus. And then he goes off into his explanation of the name in English is different. So therefore, it doesn't mean Jesus. So for those Christians that are worshiping Jesus or reading about Jesus in the Bible, they are reading about someone different. And then I've heard this argument before on TikTok. I've heard people say, well, his name is Yahushua or it's Yeshua, which was a derivative of Joshua. And that if we aren't referring to him by his name, because the Bible says that through his name, people will be saved, then you can't be worshiping the same Jesus as the one that's in the Bible. And as many videos as there are out there that explain how translation and transliteration works, I decided to take it upon myself to go ahead and make a couple videos in response. And it led to a plethora of insane responses from people making claims that show not only do they not understand how the language works, but also that they just don't understand scripture, they don't understand the God of the Bible, which should be expected for most of us that have been Christians for a while to understand that people don't see Jesus in the Bible. They don't see Jesus as God, and they don't see any reality about what they read in the Bible. So this led me to some feelings of frustration, of course, as most people would probably expect. But what it ultimately did was confirm to me that I have put so much of my emotion, so much of myself, stock of myself into the creation of these videos, arguing against people, really just feeling like I was obsessing over being correct and trying to correct people on a regular basis. So I yesterday decided I was going to make the announcement and tell everybody, hey, look, I'm leaving the platform. I'm done. It's become an idol to me. It's become very frustrating to me. And so here we are. So I'm going to focus very specifically on YouTube and uploading our podcast videos there and doing a little bit more long form type content, possibly responding to people's questions and helping them answer and working out some discipleship. So if you followed me over there on TikTok and you're just making your way over to YouTube, you can expect that the content that I make will continue, but I'm leaving that platform particularly because I feel like for me, I was putting far too much emphasis on it. It was controlling my emotions too much. It was affecting me in that way and stressing me out. So here we are. I hope you guys enjoy everything that we do for you on TikTok, moving over to YouTube, and the podcast will, of course, continue over here on YouTube. So thanks, guys. There's my update. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments below. I'm more than happy to walk with you through that, and we'll figure this out together. God bless you guys.